Cut material used for shoji screen from spruce wood. Material used for Japanese shoji is mainly spruce or Japanese cypress. Cut material used for stile and rail. Shave the wood straight with a hand feed planer. Shave the sides of the wood so that they are straight and at a 90 degree angle. The thickness of the shoji is 1.2 inches. The width of the rail is 3.5 inches. The thin lattice used for the shoji is called kumiko. Now, cut wood to make the kumiko. This is all the material used for shoji. Mark the style with marking knife. Make a tenon from a rail. Process tenon to the kumiko as well. Drill a hole for the tenon. Finish each part with a planer. Mark and cut a notch on the kumiko. It requires a lot of skill to cut straight with a saw. Sharpen the chisel well for a clean cut. Assemble kumiko. Assemble style and rail and kumiko. Work carefully so as not to break the thin kumiko. This is a specialized machine for assembling doors. After assembling, finish with a planer. Now, put the shoji paper on the shoji. First, make the glue to affix the paper. Water-soluble glue is used for shoji paper to enable it to be reapplied when it gets dirty, so the paper can be easily removed by wetting it with water. Need to be careful not to be exposed to rain. Stir well until it becomes sticky. Apply the glue to the shoji with a brush. Shoji paper comes in rolls and can be easily applied. Cut the paper carefully with a cutter. Process to attach the metal hardware for the folding doors. Most of the shoji are sliding doors, but this time they are folding doors. To make the folding doors move easily, use door wheels on the upper part. This time, a contact from someone who saw my channel led to the making of the shoji and the uploading of its video. I am very grateful that the person understood my poor English. Remove the sliding doors that were originally there. These are Japanese sliding doors and are called fusuma. The bottom groove is not used, so it is filled with wood and then put with grain tape. Attach the rails to the top of the frame. The shoji is very light, and the movement seems to be good because I put the door wheels in the upper part. Thank you for watching to the end.